subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi friends, welcome to Manipal Kitchen. Today I would like to share the recipe of peanut jaggery desiccated coconuts and sesame laddu. 2 cups of peanut I am showing you the raw peanuts. I just roasted in the microwave and I am just peeling it, showing you the peeling also. Now the peeled coconuts you add 1.5 cups to blender bowl. Close lid and powder it coarse. See, it's being powdered perfectly now, you can see. Now, add 3 tablespoons of desiccated coconut to a small spatula pan and dry roast it till aromatic and light brown. The color should change to light brown, and do it on low flame itself so that it's perfectly done. Now add 1 tablespoon of pure ghee to pan on low flame. Keep it on low flame. Add 1 cup chopped normal jaggery to it. Keep stirring on low flame till it is combined. Now the jaggery melts. When the jaggery melts, just add the powdered peanut, 1.5 cups, and then add cardamom powder, 1/2 teaspoon. Also add the desiccated coconut powder just done, and add mix till combined well. Now add 2 tablespoons of roasted sesame powder, either white or black, anything will do. This is the laddu mix. Mix it properly now so that it is combined well on low flame itself. Now switch off the flame and transfer it to a bowl. Now grease your hands and just bind the laddus when the mixture is little warm, because it's not Antin Bella, that is Chikki Bella, it's not Chikki Gud, so you cannot bind it later. So binding is always important for this peanut laddu when it is warm and hot. Little bit hot, just grease your hands and make them. See, it gets nicely bind, and you can enjoy it for 15 days as you have not added water to it, okay? See, yummy laddu is ready. You get around 12 to 15 laddus of this size, so please subscribe to my channel for new recipes. Bye for now.